Hi and welcome. This is Discarty Gamer and this is Ghost of Tsushima Part 3. If you're watching this and you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button and the like button, leave a comment and let me know what you think. So now we are done here. We gotta alright, let's continue this. So far I am here. And what's going on? I think I have to go here. Oh no, what's this? What you guys think? That's far. We might do this one. I might do this one. The Tale of Sensei Ishikawa. Hold on. Let's see what we got. Or maybe we'll do this one. This the story is continuous. All right, we saw a fox. Where are you going? Oh, I died. Okay. Okay, I already know where it is. Okay, what's this? Oh, I gotta get a sword speed, okay. Charm, grant perks, earn them by honoring Shinto shrines and by completing Tales of Tsushima. Hey! I thought he was gonna give me one. Completed that. Of course, we're gonna pet the fox. Should I follow the fox? Hey, fox. Is she showing me another one? Are you showing me another one? I think so. Where are you going? He doesn't know where he's going. We're gonna follow this damn fox. Come on, fox. Where are you going? Okay, maybe we don't need to follow that fox. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta change something. Noble. Oh, where are we going? There's a road, sir. We have to use the road. Oh, what is that? Is there anything in there? I don't think so. It looks like there's people here. Oh yeah. Now there's people here. Shall we talk?
Have a good day, Lord Sakai.
Who else is here? Let's search the perimeter first. We have to loot. Maybe I've been here. Oh. Alright, there's nothing here. Where's the stairs? Oh, there's an old guy here. Hey man. You probably didn't like me. Ooh! I'm drinking coffee. What is this? What's going on?
Samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Hmm. There's another one. Okay, we'll probably figure that out later. Oh, he died. Huh. Alright, let's get out of here. We're wasting our time here. Oh, we're going that way. Giddy up, Nobu. Giddy up. Probably nothing there. Let's go. Oh, he's hopping. Travelers Inn. Have you been here? Have I been here? Probably. Probably, yeah, I've been here. Whoa. Where are we going? All right.
Something over there. That's him. Come on. Down!
Oh, he died. Caught me by surprise. Oh.
My lord,
What are you doing here? It's a Mongol territory.
Show me.
Okay, let's look for another way in. There's gotta be another way in here. Okay, where are they? Anybody here? Nope.
You don't scare me! Amatat! Tifter Bartina!
I'm right here!
Yeah.
Chin Pasna. Sugal Sende.
Ooh. Ooh. There you go. Where's the lady? Oh, it's like a ghost. Okay, I'm not gonna go there. Let's just keep going. Let's follow the birdie. Come here, Hannah. I'll talk to you later. Oh, that was the mission. Okay. Or side mission, that's a side mission. Bamboo. Komatsu Prefecture. Oh.
Fight me!
Let's do this! Oh, I did something. Oh. Oh, he died. Okay. I died.
Stand and fight.
There you go. Oh! Oh! Almost.
Right here.
You're going to be all right.
There were rumors you and Lord Shimura survived, my lord. I'm glad they're true.
All right, we found a hot spring.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
All right.
Here.
Let's go, Nobu.
What's that? Let's stand and fight me!
Good horse, Nobu.
I thought it's a chess. Yeah, we're not gonna go there yet.
A misunderstanding.
That was a scared sucking merchant trying to wriggle out of trouble.
And it worked! I offloaded that sour rice water and you
had to look over my shoulder for a month.
You're terrible.
You owe me.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars! Mughal! Give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head. Orset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols. Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready. They might search the cart.
You said they don't do that.
At the town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
Please. You should be a boy.
You, stop.
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Getting close. Quiet.
Forget. Mongo. What's that here?
This worked.
Oh no.
Somebody just pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenshin.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders!
Up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Okay.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Харво,
чи юу харсан?
Очиж бари.
Ah, I missed that. Almost.
Noento, beginning all your coin.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No. I'm a blacksmith too, and I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him, but be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka! Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Okay, why am I here?
Slaver.
Can't let them get away.
Bitnik, work.
Please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
Oh.
Okay, where are we going?
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Yeah, we're not gonna kill that. Let's go.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
Archer's Rice.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
The Wandering Samurai.
The Mongols are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to
find new methods to keep them at bay. A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
I don't know why he's doing that.
Emma rolls out of High Falls. A thief's trick.
All right. That's it for this episode. Please hit the subscribe button and the like button and leave a comment. Give me some motivation. And peace out.